Okay, I'm back. Okay, let's do a real stream now. Anyway, while you've been away, had a little mess around, kind of a little mess around with new stuff. I've put in a wheat farm, which is new. Also, always do that. Also, I'll get back to that. We've got some seeds, a bag of seeds, sitting here. Now, of course, I've tried. Filled it up, brought it over here. Let's see if it sells. No, it doesn't sell. Sadly, but whatever. Which is quite fair, considering that that's very cheating. Very, very cheating. But it can be... You can remove them off of it, but you don't get anything for it. Our water tower and our telegraph was removed from our starting point. So I had to put that in, and of course, I can't remove the line, so I can't get that in the right... Well, I can't actually have that sitting on the ground. What can you do? And so I've put the tower, this thing here. So yeah, I did some runs, got some money up, and bought our first 48. Bought some coppers, named it wrong. Supposed to be ore, iron ore, but I say put coal, but a whole heap of things I need to change anyway. So when the what do you call it? When the Railroads Online studio gets updated, I will go in and change all the names of all the stuff. I'm going to be renaming, so for example, these over here, these ones here got Lake Valley. I'll be removing that completely, and these are for, I think, only for part. Excuse me. Logs and steel. So I'm going to be calling these, or long logs and steel pipes. So I'm going to call this probably LP 100 or something like that. Something like that. And these ones over here, they do crates, tools, and also now the seeds. So that means I'll probably end up putting it as, well, it's crates of tools. So it will be CS, whatever number I'm going to put it as. And so with these, there's going to be a CI for coal and iron, and whatever number I'm going to put. I'll probably put them as the 300 class, but yeah, that's what I'm going to put them as. As far as I know, I can hang on. That's a good question. What's the number? How many numbers can I put on here? So if I go, for example, U, what are you? So C, S, 1. So okay, so I can only put. Okay, so can I go up to 4? Okay, so if I put you, for example, that, and put the name, put it as, was it CS? I guess I could do it that way, I guess. Or get rid of the number altogether and put it in here. CS dash. Yes, we can put a dash. Okay, 100. And put it like that. Because technically speaking, that's the name of it. Yeah, I'll do it that way. Yeah, I'll be happy to do it that way actually. And I could, if I really want to, I could put 100 there as its number. If I really want to go that far. Yes, I could do that. I can put it as that's the class there, and that's, yeah. And then I keep that as the 100 class, and I'll just change the number. So, for example, it'll be 101, but that still classes the number. Yeah, I might do it that way. Okay. Yeah, I'll do it that way. Okay. So that way I still get the number, and I'll still get a name with the number. Yeah. Okay, I like that. Okay, anyway, enough stuffing around. You're out, okay. Let's get some more firewood. And stick this up again. Actually, I'll keep it open. Okay. Right, now let's set up a route. There. What you doing? Now, where are we going this? We're going to go back to here. Don't we? Yes. Which way are we heading? We're heading down. So, if we go down. Doesn't make any difference, does it? Not really. So we need to go that way, no matter which way we look at it. So if we reverse back, and then go up there. Yeah, we'll have to do that. Okay. So switch that over to there. I might as well do this. Yeah, keep it at that. Okay, alright, switch you over. Alright, that's all fine. And that's all fine. Now, of course, this is a bit OP'd for this lake, eh? But. Alright, so now, we're going all the way up. I was going to. I put the wrong. I bought the wrong stuff. I was supposed to do the stuff for the sawmill. But, oh well. Just means I just gotta run a few more, logs to build up enough money to buy some other stuff. Buy some more rolling stock. I will be buying more of these, of course, as well. Okay, we're ready? Okay. Okay. and can't put them back, so... can we? I don't know. Can we put these ones back? No, it's already 100 already. Oh, I'll keep them on me. Okay, let's go. Okay. Thank you. I was wondering, why did that sound? Okay. Take break off. Reverse. Let's go. I said this bit overkill for this. This can pull a lot more than this. We've got a rock back, and we've got a new one that has come with it. So I don't know what's going on with that. On the way. There we go. Break off. Alright, so we'll go up to 10. See how we go with that. Bring that back to that. Sweat. You. max speed is 18. I thought it was a lot faster than that. Wow, okay. I thought this thing was a lot faster. But, oh well. Anyway, it doesn't matter, whatever. Killing the speed up here. Yeah, this one. We need time further than that. Now it's time to go up to 3% grade. This thing's doing with these. Of course, it's got no load, pretty much. There's only two, but still. This is mainly for pretty much the bring the iron ore up again. I'll get more in it. More carriages. I know I can do three of the large on my old layout on the old map, and that was very steep areas. That's going down here, yeah. Going up, it's all there with empties. So, yeah, okay. We know one of these can take. Yeah. I've called this Sir Colin Bison. Bison. Just a random name. And I've kept the same number as from the old map. Thought it'll be fitting. Do I want to go to the full loop, or do I just want to go reverse back down? Just reverse back down. It's easier for now. Okay. The new home. Because I got to remember where we're going. Okay, we want is to go into. So switch that. Switch that. And going into you? Yeah, going into that. Okay. Start rolling. Thank you. Well, seeing that that fern was a rock. Okay, now. I just wasted one. Okay. Go forward. Thank you. Hey. Hey. Go and look at this. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. Okay. Can't do much about that. We're paid to look, though. Oh, well, doesn't matter. Don't give me some more engines here, anyway. I'll put you on that side, then. Yeah. I didn't take any notice how far back I was. Oops. Okay. That's it for up here for now. Okay, back down to you. Restate this back up. I'm gonna make some more money because, yeah, I need to make money so I can buy more rolling stock. Okay. Yes, so yeah, so pretty much we gotta buy at least because they take different types. We need, well actually we can get the boards up there now. technically. It's just the beans that we can't get up there yet. Well, we're waiting for you. Go to you. Go to you. Okay, so... So, yeah, so I can... Oh, okay. Sorry, that's cool. Sorry. Sorry, we need these. Okay, so it's 200. Okay, another ones we need. Okay, so that's going to be... Beam, slumber, a drill. So, yeah. Okay, so that would be BLR. No, sorry. Wrong place. So it'll be BLRU. So. Yeah. So that'll be that. That'll be there. That coding for that, I reckon. And might even change it up to something different. Yeah. But can't do anything about that right now. I'll go get money first. Alright, you're ready? Yep. Okay. Break off. Let's go back. Why I wasn't slowing down. I was like, well, I'm still going. What if I press brake? Or click on the brake? Alright, let's see if I can get on. Okay, let's see. Okay. Okay. It's going to continue. It's going to continue, okay. Now, let's see if that will continue over to that side or not. Okay. That's still going. That one stopped. Now. Yes, thank you. We go. Let's see if we get in the right spot. Okay, fair enough. Don't mind. Keep doing that. Don't care. Once I go on, I don't care. Now see if it continues loading the other side. Yes, good. Alright, that's the reason why. I'll set this real quick. Yeah, so you got the switch on me. Okay, you're ready to go. Okay. Go make some more money. From here. them already. That money come in. Why? Why is always one that does not want to hit left leg properly? Okay. I'll do a few of those runs and we'll have the money to buy some more rolling stock. I enjoy. To see if you actually do both. Okay, that's good to want. Not only you do. That's very good to want. Yeah. Yeah, a little bit more. 7. That should be enough. Hopefully, we got in the right spot this time. Not my door. Let's go to the last carriage first. And keeps going. We're in the right spot. Okay. Let's go forward a little bit more. Still not. We've stopped now, so we've gone too far. Let's see what happens this time. See if it continues or not. No. Oh well. Just do it manually. I see you there, Ben. Lurking. It's 2 grand each, isn't it? So they'll give me four. No. Yeah, they'll give me four each. Just to start. They'll just give me. Yeah, just to start, I'll do that. Yeah, I'll do that. That way I can use the other loco. Yeah. That one? Yes, that one. Okay, so, what are you again? You're going to be... There's going to be 400s, aren't they? Yeah. 100. Put you as... What is it? B, L, R. 400. Okay, and paint job was going to be that one. Paint job 2. Okay, so what are you? This one. BLR-400 and one more to buy. So 403. BLR-400. I'll take these back, and then I'll grab the other loco, bring it over here to pick up these. Since we're going to be coming from that direction, I will put you as the last carriage. So keep that on. Okay, so we gotta turn these all around. So, the best way of doing this is, first things first, screw you, rerail. Yep, that's the way I want it. Closer as possible. Okay, two there, and take you off. Okay, so you're next in line, yes. Okay, yep, that's the right way. As close as possible. Yes, that's good enough. Break off for you. Yeah, you want to. Thank you. Yep. Oh, hang on. No, because that's going to be coming in that way. Okay. Yep. So it's going to be hooked up to the front of the loco. Okay. Yep. Okay. So they're all set and ready to go. All right. Then get to the Duca. And return you. Yeah. No point restoking it. I'll be putting it... No, I'm not putting it away. Just putting it aside at the moment. Get up there. Because we had all six of these loaded and we had to knock off two to get up to the last thing. To get up to the smelter. So four of the flatbeds should have to get up to the iron ore factory. Iron ore mine. Grease. Should be able to get up there with this loco, and now it's more, has got more speed, it should be able to get up there more easier, hopefully. Okay, good enough. I'll park you right there. I'm stoked up while I'm loading that up. Let's stoke up while I load this up. No, yeah, it's going to continue. Yeah, continues. Good. That's good. So yeah, sorry.
While I'm waiting for that,
switch you. Switch you to the center. Switch you to the center. Switch you. And switch you. We should be fine. Go quickly in. We need to switch over to the other side. So switch you, and switch you. And that should take us into you. Switch you. That should go straight in to you. Yep. Okay, so we'll. Okay, you keep going before I'm not. Okay. So yeah, so that's all set. Ready to go into the sawmill. Once I pick up all the carriages. Yeah, I do have a turntable in there, okay? No, I didn't put a turntable in. Why didn't I put a turntable in? You see how I do it? Why didn't I put one in there? Well, I'll have to turn this around to the right way. Yeah, I'll have to. It's definitely getting late. So I'm going to be needing light going up the hill, so I need to turn you around. I got the wrong loco. Should be using the 48. See what you like. Should be fully ready to go. Yep. That does help. I'm sorry. We do that. I'll fix up the turntable when I get there. got you fully filled up. Okay. Let's get this turntable sorted. Enough. Okay, break off. This one here is going to be renamed as well. Don't want that crap on it. Might even give it a different color as well. I don't like that. I prefer the black. Coming from a person that usually don't like using just the blacks, but the black looks better on this Loco than this bloody yucky design. I know. I like the plain stuff. Fine. Wanna stay there? Fine. Don't care. Alright, that's it, since you're on that side, oh, doesn't, ah, hang on, doesn't really matter, really. No, go this way. Good enough. Take it. Right. Yeah. Little set. Yeah. Just got to switch you over. Okay. That's right. No. Oh, fuck it. There for the moment. Well, can't run through there no more. That sucks. Oh, you're fully filled up. Okay, well, I'll leave you there. And I'll come back to you another time. Okay. Break off. Fall on. Take you over to the new team position. I'm gonna change that soon. As I get past. Okay. Forward we go. Might have to use that. Same problem with this, like it doesn't have a reverse light. Okay. away. Okay, now. This all set to go back to there, which is correct. Test to see if the 48 can go underneath that.
No problem.
Yeah. Well, if this makes it up the hill, does this? Is that a bad thing? Okay, now the question is, which one do we want first? We're going to take the I'll take the lumber. Should I have to load all four of them up? If I get them in the right spot. Okay. Let's see if I got them in the right spot. Okay, let's see. Okay, right. Well, there's a glitch and a half. Trumpet, fix your game. That's weird. Mm. That's very weird. It should not be. I'm quite sure that wasn't doing that. I've seen others play it, and it wasn't doing that. So that must be something new from the new update that's causing that. Hopefully that doesn't cause. Hang on. Let's try something here. This may cause problems. Okay. This may cause problems. This may cause a lot of problems. Okay. Now, do I save an exit and come back? And maybe they might have fixed themselves? Maybe? Yep. Save. Okay, go back. Leave session. Okay. Let's try that again. Okay, back into. Right, so I'm gonna temporarily go to. You and you, so people don't see the right password. Go to back into you, go to you, go to you, password enter. Characteristic, load you. Let's see if that works or not. Okay. See if that fixes the problem. Probably not. Nope. That didn't fix the problem. No. I wish they did this sorted as well. Right. Do I have to? No. No. Just go into the cockpit then. What the f- Okay. Okay. Screenshot. And then I'll come and then I'll send that off. to the devs and get that bug fixed. Okay, well, I'm going to try. I don't think I'm going to be able to make it because I can see myself. I'll definitely see myself derailing this. This is gonna be fun, going backwards. Let's go. I think I forgot to do. Let me lead you up. Just ease it this way for now. I'll stuck there. Right. Okay, so that way I can control. Right. Let's go. Look how fun this is. Right. Gotta make sure we're all set to go the right way. Yes. Spiral. Set you. Right up to you. Okay, I could, okay, I'll leave it as that for now. We'll see how we go, see if we derail or not. This is where, slow down, break. See, this is going to be a derailment, I can see it happening. No! Oh good! Okay! Get this butt moving again. Wow! I was expecting that to be a derailment! Alright, come on, get this thing moving. So it might be alright after all. Here we might derail. Okay, so we should be fine. Okay. If we don't derail there, we should be fine. Now, if we can make the spiral, we should have no problems getting to the iron ore mine, because I'm quite sure, but hang on, no, this is all 2% grade. Yeah, this is 2% grade. Steel, okay. Thank you. down now. Should I make it? Logs should be heavier than these. Tell me these are heavier than logs. In there. On. Almost there. Oh, come on. Just right there. So they're heavier. Wow. Put the brake on. So they're heavier. Wow. Okay. Oops. I did not expect that. Because logs are like, hang on, no, we'll bring out cornwood, not logs. There you go. Okay. So we need a Well, okay, so do this. Do that. Let me up. I will ensnare you and get this slot over the hill. Alright, let's see if we can get a hill start. Okay, full throttle. Nope, she didn't want to move. Okay. Connect you back up. Disconnect you. Take the brake off this one. Don't need to worry about that. Okay. So we can move that one. Full throttle. There we go. Good movement. Wow. Okay. This thing is really gutless. Get these on the other line, they'll come back and grab the other two. Okay. Switch that over. Okay. Brake on. Couple. I'm gonna go grab the other two. I'll go down and grab the other two. And hopefully, they're not passing is going to derail them. So far, nothing has derailed them, so I don't see why that's going to do anything. Hopefully. They were in order. Yeah. Okay. Definitely got to get better locates to do this run. But doing this, just have to pull out the 48. You stop moving. I didn't think we did. Didn't think that locked in. Again. Thank you. Right. Now, some firewood in this thing. That's enough. Okay, first, oh, up you go. Casey decided to want to move the others. Oh, that's not even gonna touch him. Oh, no, okay. Yeah, take him down. Try and not die in mine. Now, I'm going to go back to make sure. Yep. Alright, we're all good. Gotcha. Now. Want is to switch that, and that should go straight into you. Yep, and we got a turntable down now, so we can turn around if we need to. Which, and I'm gonna have to load, stack up the 48 and take this back with the 48. Cause, yeah. This is not going to cut it going up there. Stop doing this all the time. Oh dear. Is it still slowing down? Wow. I beat the brakes in a way sometimes. Start slowing down. Very tight bends here. Too far. Well, that should be enough. Wrong way. Okay. I'll slow you. So we get 20 out of it. Okay. Now, you? No. Didn't think so. Okay. Forward. Mm. now it should be fine. Well, that's our first delivery up here. Now, time to get out the 48. Okay. Turn my light off, don't need that anymore. And I'll take this and look it up and take all the whole lot back down. Stoked up and ready to go. Okay, so got room. Okay, you're all ready to go through. Okay, so to do that, and you're free to go through. All right, I'll roll it out. Alright, take that switch. And yeah. Alright, bring me back. Definitely a higher loco, that's for sure. Thanks to this game pass. This is gonna be fun. Okay. So yeah. Difference in the height. We may not have to get under that bridge. Guess we'll find out. Don't bother turning. Okay. I have to remodel that. That way. Okay. don't like that corner. Dogs going up the hill. Not only pulling the carriages, but it's also pulling another train. There's quite a bit of airiness. Little beans, you see what we get out of it. We're at max speed already. Let's see if we keep that max speed. Have a look at this. See how free that does come up. It was nice and smooth. As soon as I go back into the game, a little bit more smoother. Much smoother. You turn all overlay stuff off. To that. So I should have had to go on around the loop. Yeah, I'll go around the loop. Okay, so I need to test it out anyway. Yeah. So it's definitely something to do with one of the overlays that's causing the problem. Which way we go? I'll go that way. As it's tended. Right. Let's see how the leap goes. First time going around this leap. It should be fine. Pretty straight out forward leap. Hey! I guess I forgot a tree. Guess I forgot the tree or something on the track. Yep. Damn, bloody tree. Hello? Bye-bye. Little tree like that does so much damage. Yep. Pick it up. Thank you. Can you get closer? Thank you. Okay. I'm like it. And roll back or what? Oh, this should be the right way now. Okay. Give me the bloody wheel, fuck you. That won't make any difference. Oh, will you give me the fucking wheel? Oh, there, thank you. I'll do, whatever. Bloody. I don't care as long as I can get to the break, that's all I care about. Okay. Okay. We're definitely mixed up now. Yeah, it's going the right way. Come on. Thank you. Let's see what I'm doing. Yep. All because of a bloody tree. I've got to take out. Oh, get closer. Not good enough. Oh, it's baby little tiny trees. Okay. free spot. Okay. Oh, last look, she wasn't online. Continue with this loop. Oh, oops. I'm sorry, the brake on as well. Quickly go. Still put the tender back on. That does help. And does help to unlock it. For that lonely tree I forgot to cut down. At least the Lego is the right way around now. Switch you too to go back down. Now it should be fine now. So we hit the bridge and when I'm getting off the bridge now. This loco might be too tall. Yeah, I think it's gonna be too tall to get under that bridge. Howdy, howdy, welcome. I'm doing good. I'm going to try it. Welcome. Hope you enjoy your stay. And how's yourself? The usual stuff that's shown on my on a screen shows me who's talking and stuff. It's actually off at the moment because of issues. Yeah, I've got issues with OBS with this game. It just likes to freeze the game up so much. Oh, that's right there, we don't know what happened. And the carousel. So yeah, so pretty much I'm just running bare minimal, so it keeps the actual stream. Well, see, the thing is, if I go off the game and let it run in the background, it's nice and smooth. But as soon as I go back into the game, it glitches like the game itself is running great. Nothing wrong with the game, but OBS just doesn't want to know about it. And it's so bloody annoying. It's the only game that does it. I stream anyway. Now, that bridge is going underneath. That bridge is going. It might be a problem. Hang on. I don't need to go under that bridge. What am I talking about? I don't need to go under it. I'm not going that way. I'm going down there. So I should be fine. But I might go under it just to see if I can actually go under it without derailing. Yeah, but what can you do? I'll be having, be getting my new system built soon-ish. Just got to back up two computers before I can build my new computer, so hopefully that will solve the problem. Hopefully. Thanks. The old map is a lot better than this. I ain't just starting out with this one. I did this last night. Last night's stream I did this. And this carousel is all 2% grade. Yeah. I don't see this loco getting underneath. This just gets underneath this. So I might have to remodel that eventually. But at the present moment, these are the only ones that go along here. So I'm not in any real rush for that. Thanks for the follow. And yeah. You have a good one. Thanks. Oh, it's all good. All good. Have a good one. I'll be finishing up soon anyway, so it all works out. Have a good one, and thanks for dropping in and give us a follow. Nice. Thanks for that. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to be juicing this still. Alright. Oh, got a little bit of fire. Cool. Good. That'll keep it going. Put a brake on you. I need to see what I'm doing. The break. This one here. Break on you. A couple. Bring this forward. Put this one in here in the shed for now. Okay, it's out of the way and I'll sort it out another day. Okay. Secure switch. And secure switch. Okay. On. Break on. You. And put you away. And good at night time anyway. I'm going to actually leave you out here. So that way it reminds me that it's sitting here. Yeah, not a bad idea actually. Turn the light off. Reminds me that it's sitting there. As long as I can get past it, that's what matters. Okay. As I can see. Okay. I'll flip that back. And grab you and blink back up. Yes, break off. Please stop. Back off. Right, let's get this thing in there. Oops. And we'll load it up with beams this time. So that's where you can start processing some sort of ore, at least. No, we'll just keep with the sound. We should obviously should have enough room. Alright, let's see if we get the same error. Same error. That's bloody weird. Now, are you going to continue? No. I'm sure I could grab the drink when I did. Now, are you going to continue on that side, or are you going to just drop it? No, you're going to go over. Okay, good. But, yeah, whatever. It's only three. Little last bit. Let me in. Let me in. Thank you. I can't see. guessing that would be it. Yep. Well, that's doing that. Still run around. Yeah, I need to queue in. So I'll soon find out. Yep, that's all right then. Oh, a lot of ring before we got to buzz it. So that's good. So no matter what it is, fine. Okay. No hitboxes for it, which is good. Break. Switch A and switch A. That's light will actually work in the right spots. Off. Yeah. Okay. Right, let's go for another trip up there. A little bit slower going up there, but at least we're going to make it without having to uncouple, recouple, and uncouple, and recouple. Here also, we can see both ways. That's the plus side. That's why I prefer these logos. a bug, it's just that the orientation of the actual the item connecting to the attachments to the actual model is stuck. So it's not actually a bug, it's just the rotation of the actual items are not right. So it's not a bug, it's just fuck up. That's all, it's just a fuck up. You just have to change the rotation of the item, or where it's supposed to be sitting. And the attachment points. The attachment points should be, say, one there. Instead, it's gone. Oh, actually, no, it's probably, it is there, 1, 2, 3, but it's actually, or it's done a 180, or actually, it's done a 90 degree angle instead. Okay. But they are still there, it's still one there. It's just, yeah, taking a 90 degree turn. That's a quick fix, that is. I'm quite sure that wasn't like that before. So I've seen other people load these up and didn't have this problem before the update. Which way we're going, as long as we go around it, that's what matters. Guys, see how much of a, do we have to put any more power into this thing? Shouldn't. Also, I said that with the bloody other Lego, shouldn't have a problem. Just that, okay. What if I do that? Yeah, I could do that. do that. And bring you. Okay, that way. At least it's full screen then. For this. Yeah, okay. Let's go back to the old days at the moment. If I rename that instead of temp, rename it to Heroes Online setup. Very powerful little engines. It might be slow, but I swear they used to be faster than this, though. Okay. We should be fine on that. Yep, okay. Almost halfway. Well, it's missing by one. Yeah, that's 30. Yeah, which that won't take long to load. That takes. I think there's still three that goes on this. I think. Not too sure. But anyways, good for the run around, yeah, okay. Brake on you. That's right, we've got to come in here and load that up, don't we? Yeah, eventually. Okay, let's do the runaround first, so if... made for these small engines. Let me back up. Thanks. Successfully, I've got a new chain running. Successfully. We still need to bring up the next half, and we still need to bring up all the beams, and then we can start making some iron ore that we can fill. Those carriages over there to go up to the smelter. to finally make some iron ore. Right, okay, well, I'm going to leave it there for the night. Let's just get some stuff sorted before I go any further. Let's go to... let's go to that. Alright, bring you back up, bring you up. And bring all of them back online. Okay. Okay, so that needs to be moved. That needs to come up a little bit. Good. Fair enough. Okay. Okay, so we can close you off. We don't need that no more. Okay, so anyway. Yeah. We will now, go back to, let's go to save before going further. Try, go back. Right, okay, so, let's go to you, go to you. And turn the sound off. And, oh, hang on, I'll get the sound on. Okay, let's go and, raid some. Raid. Alright, going to raid off to Wolfie's My Chocolates. He's usually lurking in my streams as well, usually. So, if you don't like it, move on. If whatever, either way, enjoy. If you like what you see, give us a like or give us a follow. I'm sorry, I need to go to bed. I'll catch you guys next time.